to do.
But your mask is still on.
Did your mask? Your mask. Okay, it's fine. It's fine.
Wait, make sure the pumpkins are in here.
Oh, it's so warm.
Look how small.
Guys, I don't have a fudging have a towel. I just thought about that. It's so good. I kind of stay in here.
Why is he wearing his mask?
He's wearing his mask.
Do you have a towel, Akbar?
Yeah, for what one?
333.
Thank
you so much.
All right, guys. So we snuck into a hotel. We got into a hotel. We snuck in, and then Brian went in the pool. And we're gonna come back in a little bit, so I'll catch you guys then. See ya.
Hey, alright, boys, we're back for round two, going swimming. We all were really tired from a hard day at the beach, so we decided to run it up again. So let's go for round two, baby.
Round two, baby!
Let's be like those travel YouTubers.
My mask, my freaking mask that you can get. Link in the description, everyone.
All right, boys.
Please fall, bro.
It's so warm, bro. It's so warm.
We're in the spa right now. It's pretty nice, you know.
Shout out to whatever this place is. It's
yeah,
really
it's
nice.
Balboa Inn.
It's really fancy.
If you guys are feeling like coming here for a swim sometime, just hit them up, you know. Actually, you don't even have to hit them up. They always leave the side gate.
Just walk in. How's the jets working?
Caleb will edit and pop up some photos of like what this place looks like. It's like literally insane. It's insane. Like,
it's fancy.
We got it. We're the winners of Newport.
Like, who are the real winners? Like, these people are probably paying what, like thousands of dollars?
Yeah, it's probably like $1,000 a night. We've gotten here for
free. We got here for free. Like,
5 minute bike ride.
I mean, but basically, whose fault is it? They left the gate open.
We're the kings of Newport.
They left the gate wide open, and you can just go in the elevator and come right up here and escape the lock.
Later, we're gonna test our lock and go in the big pool.
We're gonna go in the big pool, so we'll see.
That's heated.
It's also heated, so I'll see you guys later.
Hello. Does Philip live here? Because your son Philip? Okay, because I'm pretty sure he does, because he tried kissing me the other day and it was really awkward.
Hey, stop.
Why are you filming him?
What's going on?
Who's filming?
What? Are you guys? Okay.
Alright,
thank you, sir.
I was just playing Pokemon Go.
We were trying to find.
I was playing Clash of Clans.
It looks kind of weird, man.
Hey, did you know who Philip is? Does he live on the street?
Yeah. I'm just playing Pokemon Go.
We didn't know. No, because I just thought Philip lived there.
No, I don't know. I don't know who lives there. There's this kid
that's like, we're pretty
he
sure he was looking
go,
through
right,
his window.
Really
it was
yeah,
weird.
His name's Philip.
Wouldn't know
he's
creepy.
Yeah,
like, I'm pretty sure I saw him staring at my window, and it's like,
just
dude, did you get
the Snorlax? Dude, I got the freaking.
You
oh my
go
god,
to
yeah.
Snorlax.
Yeah, dude. I think there's another good one over there too.
I don't know. I didn't know.
So like,
still
wait,
Pokemon.
You see, and you know, like,
dude,
like,
the park is insane.
Kids, like teenage kids.
Dude, that park has so many Pokemon.
You know.
No, I watched it.
Just keep it up.
It looked like you were filming. Oh. If somebody tried to kiss you, you know, you're getting a little too close.
Yeah,
it was a little. We thought he lived there.
I was just going to talk to his parents.
He's like, his parents, kind of like looking through his window.
Yeah.
At time.
Okay, we're congratulating these people. Their lawn,
and look
their
flowers.
Look at their, just look at their yard right now.
Just like, look at this.
Okay. They better answer.
They have a rainbow.
We have to celebrate, dude.
I literally just want to say how great of a lawn you guys have. I just want to say, we love your lawn.
Oh my god.
Your flowers
are so vibrant.
We just want to say that. We just love
and your driveway's beautiful. I just want to congratulate you.
Honestly, it looks so good.
Keep up the gardening, man. It's beautiful.
I mean, look at those. They're so vibrant. Oh my gosh. You have a great day.
Bye.